doing?
All right, how's it going?
You know Jesse Vargas?
How you doing?
Do I?
Yeah, just all right.
And we're all looking forward to it. And I'm going to be commentating the Spanish portion of the HBO pay-per-view. So, you know, if you speak Spanish, understand it, tune in to the Spanish portion of the pay-per-view.
What's your predictions? Who you got?
Predictions, tough fight, good fight. But I feel that Andre Ward has a slight edge as long as he doesn't get careless and doesn't get caught.
Jesse, what's the difference between fighters from Russia and the fighters from the United States? Can you tell that someone's a Russian fighter while watching it?
Yeah, you could, you know, just because they have a unique style that really, you know, that you can tell that they are Russian. You know, they have that Russian style, straight standing up. They create a nice distance. They don't like to fight inside. They're not inside fighters, most of them. They like to fight at distance, and they're heavy punchers. You know, we've been knowing that since the amateur days. So they're heavy punchers, and they're strong physically.
Yesterday you went to weigh-in.